What is it?
One ruler to rule them all.
One ruler to teach them all.
One ruler to bind them all.
Forge in the depths of the math department.
You will form the mystical alliance of the Homework Operation Reconnaissance Enforcement Squad.
First of the Creed.
Second of the Three.
First to flee.
I accept my destiny.
Form the alliance.
And good luck.
Homework. What's happening?
You're not doing it!
You?
Think? This is just a bunch of lazy, arrogant students?
Yeah, I think it is, sir.
What? You think it is? You're wrong! This is a society of non-homeworkers. And we must stop them. Before they stop us, we must stop. Jamie Goss! I will find you.
Yeah, hey. Send in the whores. I said...
Send in the whores!
Send in the whores!
Send in the whores!
Send in the whores!
What was that? That was the alarm for the whores.
I think we should go tell Jamie.
Alright, come on guys, let's go.
Coming.
What are you guys on about?
The alarm for the horse. Just went off.
Are you sure?
Yeah.
Okay. Let's get out of here first and we'll talk about it later.
Get down! Paid the cost to be the boss.
Excited that you're here, and we all know you're going to do great things. Now, I know you haven't worked since 2009, but... Hey, listen to me, come on. Alright, so, I know you haven't worked since 2009, but we all have great faith that you can, you know, do what you're meant to do. Alright, let me brief you. Jamie Koss is the head of the organisation. For about 15 months now. He's gotten around 60 people in the society and none of them are doing homework. We really hope that with your methods we can get good things done. I'll organise something with Q if you get some good gadgets. Alright, quickly let's take a photo. Smile! Alright, see ya.
Stuart?
Boss, gentlemen, it's been a while since '09.
Yes, indeed.
I know what you're up against. I heard what you're going. Your quality guns were made in China. I've made something different. This was made in China. Oh. On the second agenda, an IQ detector. Use it wisely. Now, gentlemen, this is the knowledge bomb. This is to be used under extreme circumstance and only if you need to 100% apprehend the chaser. It is not to be used lightly. It will send education. It will educate people. Only do you use this if you are put into the corner and you are 100% committed. Understood?
Yes.
Gentlemen, it's been a pleasure.
Thank you very much, Kim.
No problem, boss. Gentlemen, don't forget the knowledge. Use it wisely.
Lads, phones away, please. Phones away, please. Alright, lads, which one of you guys has done the homework?
Good one, sir.
Yeah, so you should be a comedian.
What about you, Mr. Kotz? Can you surprise me? Have you done the homework?
Trust me. I will never do homework.
Well, mate, it's your future which you're throwing away.
I don't care about no education. All I care about is raging against the machine! See you on the flip side.
We lost him.
999999! How much more must I endure this swine? I got you because you were the best! Can you prove that to me?
Yeah.
Then go! In the hall! That's where they are!
Let's go.
I trusted you.
You alright?
Yeah.
Come on, mate.
Did she help me?
Can no!
Why?
Discotheques!
It ends where it begins. Boss, you must use the knowledge bomb. It's the only option left.
No, stay with me.
Okay, now.